All right, so what attracts you to the opposite sex?
Men over 400 pounds.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like the chunky.
Yeah, what else?
The breast, I guess.
A big black eye.
Eyes and smile.
Smells good. Like, clean. But like, not pretty boy clean.
Just tattoos, piercings, confidence, but not too much. You can't have eyebrows thinner than me, so no pretty boys, so that's pretty much it.
Their style, their shoes, their smile, and their hair. Gauges, tattoos, or anything else.
I don't know if you
piercings also. Piercings are one. Piercings, tattoos, and gauges are under plus. Go, Kimberly, sorry.
I look at their looks, their swag, and then piercings, and then, yeah.
Swag
effect.
Get these.
You've got
time to
piercings, tattoos.
Oh,
you bitch.
Everything.
The personality.
And the
when a girl has a really nice personality, it's a huge turn on.
And like the body and personality in general.
Mostly the personality.
Mostly the body.
Vagina.
I'm gonna go for the looks. For the, you know what? If they're crazy.
Oh, so we should totally date.
Right, exactly.
Just being hot. Good clothes.
I guess just the personality is the thing that attracts me the most about ladies. I mean, you know, just a great personality is always good and always attractive. And if we have something to talk about, then that's always good. And also,
Jeffrey, look at the camera.
Oh, also, sense of humor is always good. That attracts me to the ladies, and definitely just a good personality. All
like.
Wow. I really don't know right now.
You can answer honestly.
About girls and girls and guys and guys?
No, just girls.
I don't mind about that.
Do you like boobs, ass?
I like all of it.
All of it?
Yes.
Alright, can you tell?
All of it. I like all of it.
Alright.
First thing I noticed about the opposite sex is the opposite of me.
Okay. Like, what attracts you to them?
What attracts me to, it depends on each encounter with whoever it might be. It varies, it ranges from different things, so I just can't say.
Their personality.
Shut up. I like dimples, straight teeth, white teeth, nice teeth. Body. I like a guy with a nice body. He doesn't have to have six pack or anything, but like a nice physique and big feet.
Wool style is gonna be the first thing that I notice, to be honest. Vanity is okay, I think. So I look at how they look and, you know, how they hold themselves, if they hold themselves in like a strong manner or if it's kind of weak and timid.
How they look.
Their feet.
Their feet?
Yeah.
Their smile.
Everybody likes the opposite sex.
What's the first thing you notice about them?
Take them out, baby.
Close.
Eyes.
The smile.
Eyes can tell a lot.
Smile.
Eyes.
Eyes. Lips. And body. Like, body figure.
Guys get intimidated by girls if they look really hot. wardrobe. Sexy.
Yeah?
Yeah? Can you look at people?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah, they can be just friends, but there has to be a point drawn. You can't be friends with benefits. Like, it has to be distinctive.
Yes.
No, I think, like, everybody has sex on their mind way too much. No, don't look at me!
I think they can. Like, if they really try.
Hell no!
Duh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, they can be friends. They most definitely can.
When they're skinny.
Not getting deep. And bad breath. You don't smell good.
Cockiness, definite turn off, white guys, turn off. Go ahead, Gabby.
I don't know, smells bad.
Fat boys, yeah, pretty boys, guys that look better than I do. I don't know about that. Oh, players or whatever, like guys that think they're cool, that's annoying.
All right, okay, guys.
Smoking.
Big legs.
Fatness. Like.
And hairiness is disgusting.
Girls who try to act like sluts, but they're not, like, inside, like a goody goody.
Bad attitude. You know what I mean? Just a vulgar language and, you know, not being nice to people and, you know. Just been, it's not good, it's not appealing to ladies, also.
I would say stuck up.
Okay, this is gonna be a long list. Red hair, red freckles, overweight, too dark, too white, too tall, too thin, too short.
Yeah, if they have any kind of scrotum, that's disgusting. If they're hermaphrodites, that's a total turn off. I'm not even going close to them. And that's probably about it.
Someone who's really weak, someone who doesn't know how to hold themselves, someone not necessarily awkward, but someone who's just really uncomfortable on their own skin.
Bad style, smell bad, crusty lips, and ashiness. Guy is like not going anywhere with his life.
Cockiness.
If you wanna get with me, there's some things you gotta know.
Gauges and touches.
Being romantic.
It's obviously someone with style, someone that kind of says, I've got what I got and I'm proud to show it, you know?
While they're performing oral sex, they can look in your eyes like, dude.
Okay. Smack your ass.
When they play sports like football, I don't know.
Sustain a relationship without cheating.
Hot body. Roll it up with guys. You don't have to have That's so black of you.
Chocolate cake.
Belly button. I guess personality.
A deep voice, nice lips, tattoos.
A girl that has titties, ass, face, everything.
my Band-Aid. Because I scraped my knee because I fell for it.
I don't either. I don't use pickup lines. It's just how I talk to them.
But like, how I want to go with like Alexis.
I ain't got no pickup lines. I just go up to them like, hey baby, what's up?
I'm really good at computers. Can I turn your software into hardware?
Are you tired? Because you've been running through my mind all day.
You know what? I don't have one. I can't even think of one. That's horrible.
Damn, where'd you get that from?
Yo, why should we break up if we keep making up? I mean, he's just still together.
I think an 8. That sucks.
Yeah, rejection. I don't really care. Zero.
Not that bad. I mean, that's how they feel, then that's how they feel. I can't change it.
Like a 2?
Four. About rejection. I don't care.
I don't care.
Damn.
2?
About like a -10.
Okay.
Maybe like a 6.
Highest? Yeah. No. Idiot. I'm not even like 5-ish. I don't really care. I don't really, yeah.